This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she? More of Yamaneko's crew. I'll deal with them. Going to be all right.
Thank you, my lord. That was quite a sight. You're not a samurai or ronin. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
You're sure you're up to this?
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, they should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward. There's the lookout. Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Better look around. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols, working together. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi, direct her watcher attack. This alliance ends here. Time to signal Sugi.
some more that.
Set the Mongols against Yamada-ku's crew.
Dojo!
go!
Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north. No sign of Sugi's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. A red Kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife. I should return to Sugi's husband, tell him what happened.
What happened here?
A note from Sugi.
Didn't listen.
It's safer for everyone if I just disappear. I suspect no one understands that more than you. May we both live lives free from being hunted. She survived. Good luck, Sugi, to both of us.